miracles. Lesson 67. Love created me like itself. Love created me like itself. Today's idea is a complete and accurate statement of what you are. This is why you are the light of the world. This is why God appointed you as the world's Savior. This is why the Son of God looks to you for his salvation. He is saved by what you are. We will make every effort today to reach this truth about you and to realize fully, if only for a moment, that this is the truth. In the longer practice period, you will think about your reality and its wholly unchanged and unchangeable nature. We will begin by repeating this truth about you, and then spend a few minutes adding some relevant thoughts, such as, holiness created me holy. Kindness created me kind. Helpfulness created me helpful. Perfection created me perfect. Any attribute which is in accord with God as he defines himself is appropriate for use. We are trying today to undo your definition of God and replace it with his own. We are also trying to emphasize that you are part of his definition of him self. After you've gone over several such related thoughts, try to let all thoughts drop away for a brief preparatory interval, and then try to reach past all your images and preconceptions about yourself to the truth. If love created you like itself, this self must be in you. And somewhere in your mind, it is there for you to find. You may find it necessary to repeat the idea for today from time to time to replace distracting thoughts. You may also find that this is not sufficient and that you need to continue adding other thoughts related to the truth about yourself. Yet perhaps you will succeed in going past that and through the interval of thoughtlessness to the awareness of a blazing light in which you recognize yourself as love created you. Be confident that you will do much today to bring that awareness nearer, whether you feel you have succeeded or not. It will be particularly helpful today to practice the idea for the day as often as you can. You need to hear the truth about yourself as frequently as possible, because your mind is so preoccupied with false self-images. 4 or 5 times an hour, and even more, it would be most beneficial to remind yourself that love created you like itself. Hear the truth about yourself in this. Try to realize in shorter practice periods that this is not your tiny solitary voice that tells you this. This is the voice of your God, reminding you of your Father and of yourself. This is the voice of truth. Replacing everything that the ego tells you about yourself with the simple truth about the Son of God. You were created by love itself. That was Lesson 67. Love created by itself. If you would like to read my commentary on the workbook this year, go to amytorresnason.com and click on Amy's blog. Namaste.